Our theme tonight is Ke Alaula. Ke Alaula means the dawning, and it speaks about the light at early dawn, seen by Native Hawaiians as a flaming road or the flaming path of Kane, which to us is God, whom Hawaiians describe as Kumuola, the source of life. And this sacred light to us offers a new hope. This light at the early dawn breaks up the darkness of the night. And at the end of the day, this light promises a new beginning, another chance to make good, to make peace, and to love. The hula tonight will show you the many ways in which to express this. Where there is hatred, we show love. Where there is injury, pardon. Where there is doubt, faith. Where there is despair, hope. And where sadness is, joy. And where there is darkness, Thank you. The next song is a homage to Pele, the goddess of hula. She personifies God's majestic power with the ability to destroy and create. To dance this ritual is not only to honor the mightiness of God, but also to acknowledge in us His power, since we are all created in God's image and likeness. Dance hula is to tame this destructive power so that from deep within us arise that creative power of aloha, to love, to respect, to bring peace, to unite, to bring harmony. Memories of the past. Love for nature, our trees, the prairies, rivers, the mountains, all of these are connected to us and the memories of our loved ones. It is our kuleana or responsibility to care for creation. Here is a song about a beautiful mythical mountain in Hawaii. We are at awe at its beauty, but this reminds us of our responsibility to take care of it.
Ha
The next song is filled of emotion. This song was composed by Queen Kapiolani for her husband, King Kalakua, who left Hawaii for San Francisco to seek treatment for his failing health. The Queen knew that the King will not be coming back because of his failing health. In this song, the Queen compared the King to an eerie bird whom she sends away to far away, and he failed to come home.
Okay, I'll talk to you later, babe.
The King died without returning to Hawaii and has never heard this haunting song.
Aloha,
Now the next song. This song was composed by David Insiong in memory of his grandfather. So this song tells something about his hometown, his family, and so the hometown of his grandfather is described as the home of a demigod. His name was Kamapua. That is how sacred it is to him, the memory of his grandfather. And so, this wonderful song that tells something about love for his roots, love for his family, and that this love is sacred.
Oh, the Hawaiian wedding song?
The most celebrated kind of love is a love between lovers. And so this one is a song of commitment, a song of marriage, Hawaiian wedding song.
Watching.